So they run the first lap in lanes, of course, before trying to get to that all-important break. Montgomery out in lane 5 and Bengtsson outside him. The challenges will come from behind. Ed Faulds, just out of camera shot, is steaming through the field past a couple of others. But it's still Kamami Montgomery. Here comes Faulds, challenging with Maslach. Will they get back to Montgomery, who leads from Bonavassia and Bengtsson? And it's victory for Kamari Montgomery